Well, we'd been in Australia for less than a month, and I didn't even know where to buy a pregnancy test. I was 17, and I was so ashamed. But when I first saw Nala's heart beating on the ultrasound, I knew what I wanted. It hasn't been an easy path for us, but here I am watching her grow as she helps me grow too. Visit notbornyet.com.
Authorized by PR Rook, Emily's voice, Toowoomba.